Pragati channel, in this session let's have a look at the performance of bike calls given in May. So in May there were altogether, so here is the performance on May 3rd, May 4th, May 5th, May 6th, May 7th, May 10th, May 12th, it was all profitable. So you can see the buy levels, the stop loss levels, the target and the time at which it was triggered, and whether the target was met or not. So all the targets were met. Okay, let's see the other buy calls. So on May 14th also the target was met. May 17th target was met. May 18th target was met. May 19th target was met. May 20th SL got hit. May 21st target met. May 24th once SL got hit and once target was hit, that means it's a no loss, no profit proposition. And on May 25th, yes, the target got hit. May 26th, so target is met. May 27th, target is met. May 28th, a target is met. May 31st, again it is a the stop loss got hit. So total trading days is 19 days. Out of which 2 days SL got hit and 1 day was a no profit, no loss day. So effective profitable days is 16. So that's all for this session. Thank you. Thanks a lot and I wish you all the best.